It's you and your world, and I'm caught in the middle. I cut the edge of the knife, and it hurts just a little. And I know, and I know, and I know, and I know that I can't be your friend. It's my head or my heart, and I'm caught in the middle. My hands are tied, and I'm tied.
Channel. So in this video, I'm gonna be doing like basic training. What I'm gonna do is that I'm going to try to reduce some of the fats in me. So basically, my main focus point is going to be my stomach. Yeah. So I'm gonna be doing training like this. So I hope you guys stay tuned, cause as usual, you are about to get into things.
It's time to try defying gravity. I think I'll try defying gravity. Kiss me goodbye, I'm defying gravity.
Alright, okay. So the first thing we're going to be doing is a stretch. We're going to start with stretching our legs, then go all the way up the whole body. Do you need? Basically, I want you to put your hands here. Lean back, lean back. Lean back. Then hold it for like 20 seconds. Go. See? Yeah? Bring this leg back. Right. Bring back. Bring back. Bring back. Shoulders really hot.
It's you and your world and I'm caught in the middle. I cut the edge of the knife and it hurts just a little. And I know and I know and I know and I know that I can't be your friend. It's my head on my heart and I'm caught in the middle.
Watching this video, I hope you guys were able to learn some basic training. I know it was kind of tiring, but as usual, at least I was able to, you know, learn something and reduce some of the fats, all of the puff, the jollof, everything that I've been eating recently. At least I was able to reduce the fat for him. So guys, I hope you subscribe, like, comment, and share, because sharing is caring. It's a girl at Real TT. Until then, bye. Unconditional.